A popular thrill ride at the Royal Easter Show has been shut down after it got underway with a four-year-old boy not strapped in. The freefall ride climbed metres into the sky before horrified onlookers shouted for it to be stopped.
This was the moment four-year-old Tristan was left suspended and unrestrained. He'd been placed on the freefall ride at the Easter Show without being harnessed, and the operator started the ride. As it lifted up, witnesses started to scream, Mum Skye in disbelief.
Stop the ride, stop the ride. And lucky she did. Or before, I think a few more seconds, it would have done its jolt and it would have been thrown out of it.
The emergency button was pushed and the ride stopped, but Tristan was out of reach. A tall parent from the line ran in and asked him to jump into their arms. Skye says no one from the ride tried to help him out.
Honestly, I can't even. That's just like shock.
The Royal Agricultural Society of New South Wales has released a statement saying the safety of patrons at the show is paramount. The ride has since been shut down for checks, but despite this, it was still running for a number of hours last night after the incident. The ride will not operate again until a full investigation has been completed and the ride has been approved by specialist engineers. Today, the owner was on site waiting for engineers to arrive.
We've identified an operational procedure error, but we've got an investigation underway to determine the exact cause.
Skye and Tristan are trying to focus on the better memories of their day at the show.
How they handled it was very poorly. Like, I know he didn't get hurt, but it could have been a lot worse.
Zara James, Nine News.